Burger King and skateboarding have in common? We're gonna find out here in Detroit, Michigan. Let's go, Rangers. Basketball. Whoa. What do we got in common? Well, look at this half pipe right here, built in the middle of this intersection, Burger King parking lot. This is Thomas Boyer Park here in Detroit, Michigan. And as you can see, right next to Burger King, and this intersection here, is this lovely half pipe. You got like a basketball court right next to it, so you know it's a public park. It's free to use, and it's just unique. You can get a burger and then come and skate the half pipe. You know, we're on display, but hey, it is what it is. I got my impossible walker over here, and we're gonna get some tricks in. So tricks and treats. It's like Halloween all over again. Here we go. I'm the king of rock. There is none higher. Sucker MCs to call me sire. To work my kingdom, you must use fire. I won't stop rocking till I retire. Now we rock the party and come correct. You can see like the bird just going. Rating, I crown it not too bad of a ramp here in Detroit.